now finish joining this part here. So the next part I'm going to do is to run it through my back neck. I just pin it down to help me check if everything is okay. So now I'm just going to run this line here down like this straight for our back collar. So I'll just place it here and then run these stitches very straight. Please remember that this video is from Franca Brown. So you do yours, we'll be back. Thank you. So now we'll finish running these parts now, as you can see. So the next part now is to join the lining. We're going to join the shoulder of the lining with the back lining. So we'll be back. So now I got my lining, this for my lining for the back. I also cut it the same pattern. So I'm going to join this front lining here, which is the front side lining, to the back side lining. I'm just joining the shoulder. So I'm going to join it straight like this. That is front, facing front. Front side of this lining, facing the front side of this fabric. So I'm just going to join it now. Just join it straight. So we'll do the same to the other shoulder too. So this is it now. Finish joining the shoulder. Line it separately from main fabric. So by the time we turn it like this now, I'm gonna have neat parts both inside and outside like this. So the next part now, I want to use the neck now to cover up my rough edges. So I just pin the neck down, as you can see the opening. I just pin it down, which is the neck of the lining. I pin it down to the neck of this my fabric here. So I'm just going to run it down the same way I run it also. So just do the same.